Hail, foreign warrior! I hear you've come to win glory in battle. Good! With these Germains at our borders, there are enough heads for everyone to collect. I wish I could join you.
We marched down from Thessaly when we...
Come, friend, and look at the best goods in the greatest trade city of Greece. Goodbye, my friend.
Skyron is dead? Finally! And they even had centaurs! That is... I mean, I never doubted you. I expect the rest of the vermin will scatter without a leader, which means that at least one harbor will be accessible now. Very good. Here is your reward, as promised. Skyron is dead?
Hi, my friend! I'm...
I brought goods imported from the island of Zante. Ta-ta!
I sense magic about you. Until next time,
preserving everything, even grapes.
On you go.
Finally, the market is busy again. Almost too busy. A cart nearly rammed into my stall. Can you believe it? Yes, bye.
These are some interesting items you have. Glad to be of service.
The rich citizens and generals may be celebrating.
Of Nerthus, it is said that she interacts with you.
Veros was slain? This is sad to hear. He was our only agent in that region. This means you will have to act as our northern agent now, hero. And I can think of no better person. After all you've done for humanity, you have more than earned this. I hereby name you an honorary member of the Order of Prometheus. Veros was slain?
Oh, it's you! I brought goods imported from the island of Zante. It's an honor.
Have you seen these walls? Mud bricks on a limestone foundation. The latest fashion from my home in Etruria. You'll see nothing like it anywhere in the Celtic lands. They certainly spared no expense to make an impression. Yes, the salt... The Celts do have their own walls, which I must say are quite impressive given their simplicity. Wooden beams for structural strength, in between rocks that cannot burn. Cheap to build, not easy to breach, but they do require constant refurbishment. They are a peculiar culture, really. If the Celtic tribes ever united, they would rival any empire. But they are all too fiercely independent to do that. I would indeed like to go back, far away from this cold weather. But they still need an expert to look after the walls. And Borodrix is a good host, so I am obliged to stay. I would indeed like to go back.
Greetings, stranger. Hello again, stranger. Sir Kellis be with
you,
stranger.
No worries. Our roads are good.
Hail, soldier. I see you have come a long way from the south. Are you looking for a proper fight?
That ring? Yes, I recognize it. It is my husband's. In the mine. But how? By the horned snake! That greedy murderer! When my husband left his so-called friend and business partner, Gork, and told me he would see him off. But he never left, did he? They must have killed him and hidden his body in the mine so Gorkin could have it all for himself. That's why Brogdusk came back to haunt it. Give it to me, stranger. I must take this ring to Bodorix's as evidence and demand justice. Thank you, stranger. While I cannot bring my husband back to life, I can at least be sure that Gorkin will pay for his crime. I will go to the chieftain and demand a trial before the druids. Under our laws, the wife inherits her husband's possessions. Gorkin was declared an outlaw to our society and fled, so his part of the mine also belongs to me by right. I'm not sure if I want to keep it yet, but here, take this as another token of my gratitude. Thank you again for everything you have done.
Yes, foreigner. I am a bard.
Greetings, stranger. If you're looking for our chieftain, his house is the big one up behind the marketplace. You can't miss it.
She was at the hunter's shack? Sartin mushrooms? By Sir Kellis's hammer, I can't believe it.
I love mushrooms.
And here I was thinking she was in one of her moods again.
Oh, this will have been worth the wait.
Mushrooms, they taste so good. I should have been nicer to her.
You useless buffoon. I could have made you rich. But no, you had to poke your nose into other people's affairs.
Get out of my sight!
The land is hard. We have lots of grain, yes, but we have to grind it for many hours a day just to have some bread. And then the weather and these cultists coming here taking our children. Oh, what is an old woman to do? The husband of my neighbor's daughter bought her one of these rotary querns from a southern trader. It's so easy for her now to grind her flour, even though she's still young and strong and doesn't need it. But, oh, what is a poor woman to do? Things were better back when Belvrigos was still king. No cultists came here then. I think his son is spoilt, as these royal kids always are. Alas, what is a simple woman to do? Maybe they will come to take me one day, and it may be for the best. Maybe they will come...
hello. Where are you going in such a hurry?
Cultists?
Oh, yeah. I think I have seen them, but they don't really bother me. I'm happy here with my bees, and they are my friends. Sometimes there are bears here, too, and they aren't my friends, although they're friendly when they have honey. Only, I wish they wouldn't eat our honey. Since you're out in a boat, could you check our honey? 2 portions should be ready, or maybe not, but you'd be my friend if you could go and see, especially if the bears are roaming around. Our honey. Oh, you are a true friend. Not like the people from Glauberg. They were never very nice, even when I was small. We want to help you too. After the big rocks, head toward the sunrise across the great field. This is where the hooded people come from. But don't go where the sun does not go. That is a bad place. So do not go there. We want to help you too.
I'm hungry.
All right. Thank you.
Encroaching upon our land for long enough. But you helped me. Maybe you're not as bad. You could help me even more. My pond has been drying out. It's disappearing every day, and with it, so am I, much to the joy of those nasty Billwises. I wanted to leave and find a new home in the great freshwater lakes, but I can only be away from water for a limited time, and these malicious devils won't let me pass. But I may be able to reach the lakes with your help. Would you help me yet again? Please do. I will follow you for as long as I can.
Thank you.
yes, I am back here, and still bound to this place. Oh, I may never get away. Again? Please do. The lakes! The lakes! We did it! Oh, human, I am so grateful. My sisters may still not be friendly, but this blessing will protect you from their magic. If you are wise, you'll use it to return safely to your home. The lands ahead belong to the goddess. I advise you not to set foot there.
Intruder.
Oh! It's my fault. I hated everyone. I just wanted to get away. I thought the cult could do something for me, could make me powerful. Also, I thought my father and the others just didn't understand them, just as they don't understand me. But they really are evil. When I refused to betray my own people, they planned to sacrifice me to Nerthus instead. You saved my life in the nick of time. I'll go and talk to my father and apologize. But please, don't tell anyone how stupid I was. It's better if they don't know. You came here to fight them, did you not? Beware of the ancients. With you stirring up a commotion as you do, I shouldn't have a hard time getting away. Thank you, hero.
Intruder.
can't hold any more. Your inventory is full.
We don't shave here until our first kill. I haven't had a beard in a while. Go, warrior!
There you are. I expected you to arrive here before me. What? Did your Greek captain sail safely along the shores?
Thank you again, Hero, for everything. I went to Cunobelanus, our cook, and he agreed to make me his apprentice. So I may never become a powerful shaman. But my cauldron's magic will still make people happy and healthy. How does that sound?
Thank you so much for rescuing my son. We talked a lot, and I see now that I shouldn't have forced him. I suppose I'll just have to find someone else who wants to continue my work one day. I want to hold him here, but my senses tell me to stop. For now, I am just happy to have him back.
Of Nerthus, it is said that she entered.
Shadow came back. A scythe? Ah, I don't need that. My days of running through the wheat fields are over. I'm only grinding, always in the same spot. And it takes longer the older you get. It only gets worse. A scythe?
We want to help you too. After.
Return when you have accomplished.
I did not think that Barbado would be able to produce any wine at all up here. So at least it's a start.
Have you seen these walls?
I can carry your goods north and south. Are you going so long?
This staff is made of magical oak, the favored tree of our god Tyrannus. Sekelis be with you, stranger.
Transport east to Illyria, west to Iberia. Until next time.
Maybe a new weapon? May Tutatus give you strength.
Delivery all across the Celtic lands. No worries. Our roads are good.
What is done can be...
Some interesting items you have. Glad to be of service.
Oh, it's you! It's an honor! Minta says you're a hero.
Aye, my...
The ship that brought us here should still be moored in the harbor to the east. We sailed down the river Danube, and with the other harbor destroyed...
A magical Sith, you say? For me? But... Thank you so much, stranger. You have given me new hope. I will return to my farm and rebuild it to be even better than before.
We marched down from Thessaly when we heard about this.
Thank you.
cannot open this door. This door is locked.